All right, listen up. All right, normally this is the coach's job, but we're all team captain and we're all team coach. All right, I don't care what my guys are wearing. We show up with grit. No. You guys are going down. I don't give a f*** what you're saying.
You're going to have to edit that one out, by the way. All
right, let's have fun, but we're going to kick you guys out.
Let's go.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live a thousand million lives. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
In a while, but we're back here for another Danimals post-game interview here for the Halloween game. We played the Mikah Mahlins today. I'm here with a fan favorite, Misa Coach. This is his only second game of the fall season, but you had to make it out to this one. Thoughts on the day today?
You know, this is the game that we all look forward to. It's a legendary game. I think we set the tone last year pretty good, and it was nice to see everybody come out strong this game.
We had a lot of great costumes today. Usually we do a post-game player of the game, but today we're going to do who had the costume of the game today.
You know what, I'm going to do something very special because this gent should have got costume of the game last year. Last year wasn't even, you know, you just set the standard so high and then just come on top of it. Mr. Nick O'Connor. We all know and love him as Nacho Libre, but today he's,
get out of my room, Mom!
What?
Congratulations. Thanks. We're just standing in the middle right here. Nick, last year you had a legendary costume. This year you come out sort of in this gothic look. What exactly are you supposed to be? Or who?
Nobody in particular, but I just like to come out on top of things like you said.
Nick, you are throwing quite a bit of tantrums on the field today. Some things were just not going your way, but what were your overall thoughts on how you performed today?
Well, you know, it all started this morning when I had to make my own eggs. Because my mom's not here to help. But, you know, I thought we had a good comeback. The boys were doing good today. And everything seemed to turn out the way that we hoped.
Any questions
for
Nick?
What's this guy's problem over here?
Nick, what were you saying out there in the field, I think, in between innings and during action? I was in the dugout here, and I could hear you all the way in center field. What was going on?
Nice biceps, man. Anyway, it was just so hot. The sun was so heavy on my shoulders. Got a little sunburn, too. The sun's heavy.
How'd you get it through your shirt?
It's from last week. I was at the beach, no shirt. Stuff sucks sometimes.
Well, Nick, we appreciate the effort that you went through. We can tell that it's not easy coming out dressed in long sleeve, all black today on a hot summer day or fall day at Goes. Thank you for playing the role today. And
you think
congratulations.
This is a phase? This is my life. This is what people don't understand.
That was Nick O'Connor. Thank you, Nick.
It's always a good time getting out here. I know I'm not out here too much nowadays, but you know, this is what I needed, man. I've been in the library studying a bunch, and you know, this is a good break from everything. It was good to see everybody. Shouts out to the Mikah Mahlins for being good sports with the Halloween game. Good fun, great guys over there in the other dugout.
Yeah, thank you for coming out today. Looked like you felt right at home. Good day for the boys. Came away with a tie today, 2-2, tied it in the last inning. Couldn't squeak out the victory, but that's all right. We're okay having the tie with the Mikah Mahlins almost any day.
And we won the costume game, so that's a dub.
Take that, Andy.
I'm swinging at the first pitch because he's going to try to float one over, and I'm going to swing as hard as I can. I might rip my pants. Oh.
But he got me. Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
Tonight will be the night that I will get a hit. Oh, ball four. Not even close, huh? Oh, that's a strike, dude. Damn it. Oh, drop. Damn it.
That's right, man.
Oh! The third base in hopes that, you know, it's a hot corner. And I hope they smoke one at me and I just wear it off the chest. Hey, man. You think this is just a phase?
No,
it's not just a, what the, you scared me. A studded belt. Too much stud. That would be a good clip. A studded belt, too much stud. Oh. Oh. I wish you would hit me like that. Hot potato. Hop, hop, hop. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Three. Yeah, Dave. They want me dead. I want to be dead too. They want me dead or alive. Me too. They want me dead or talking about. This is the shit they've been talking about. What's wrong with that guy? Okay, so we're here with
a dog.
The Danimal dog, he says. We're down early 2-0. What do you think about going into this at bat?
Just gonna do my best to hit the ball and dug it out, run hard.
Do you think it's gonna be rough up there?
I hope not too rough.
You're gonna make it rough on them.
I will do my best.
Hell yeah. Row, row, row.
Oh. One time.
Oh my God. You can dodge a ball! I got it!
I'm bleeding. Throw him an ultra ball!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, there
yeah!
You
go.
Oh.
Good job. Go, buddy!
That was nobody a ball for sure.
Doctor. Michael just wanted to go to jail to work out.
Look at his tat.
He went to jail for the showers.
Yeah, don't hit me. I would be. Let's not find out. Oh, stupid.
Nice. Better.
Another change. Yeah. I think that one had action.
That's crazy.
That had action. You can dodge a ball! Yeah, I'm good. All good. All good. No, I'm good.
I'm so sorry.
You're good.
Okay, my bad.
All love.
My bad.
All love. You're
I'm
good.
So sorry.
You're
bro.
Good. It's just fitting, huh? All right, here we go. We got one. Up, up, up. Throw him on a two. Throw him on a two. Oh, he don't want the smoke. I'm gonna lit up a little bit. I have to take off this mic. All right. Oh, Stanford. Who the fuck likes Stanford? I'm a Notre Dame fan. Stanford. Right, we should just put this in his back. Not on purpose. Maybe we'll just miss a little bit inside. Oh, we got that one by him. Hit the spot. There we go. Back door. Just how Mama likes it. Ha! Just didn't balk. That was the plan. Don't balk. Hamachi sushi. I love hamachi sushi. You know what I love it with? Wasabi. Gotta get a sensu bean. Two outs, full count. Can't afford to walk them. See if we can get them or chase something. There we go. Yep, it's one way over that one. Ah! Oh, his hat almost came off with a swing. He wanted that one. Come on, you put it in player, sit down. Go, sit down. Foul ball my ass. I owed him a strikeout.
She's got it with baseball, you f***ing dumbass.
Okay. What did you go to jail for?
Skip work to play with the Tuppies. Lost our company, $200,000 in losses. And, yeah, just don't skip work, kids.
That's a good lesson. So tough. This is not makeup, folks. This is actual arm.
No, I'm just actually like a Hollywood makeup artist, dude.
What are you?
I'm a nurse. I save lives and hit balls really hard.
What? Do you wear the banana hat to work too?
Yeah, I wear it all the time.
Where's Shaggy today?
Couldn't make it, man. He's all ripped. Yeah, man. I got beat up. I got animal abuse.
By this guy.
This fucking bad.
I'm here with Dave Torrigoy. Thoughts on getting the start on the mound today?
It's a good day out here in the pitch. We're ready to go.
Strike!
Give him some pot!
That's the sick day worker right there.
This is a day.
Fetch boy, fetch.
Fetch.
Oh my god.
Not even on the bag.
Focus, Daniel-san!
Skank them, cuz. Jaja, I think they died.
I hope they don't check the video cameras and be like, why is he going to work on a school?
Hun down!
That's what you should have called.
Oh, adiós.